looking back at us.
Yeah, with scanners, you actually donate.
Well, that's why we do it at markets.
And either leave it out more in the open air so that it
barely gave interviews. I was happy to be rep. Somebody explain to me what that means, because I have no idea.
Next big section in the reading. Can I get somebody to please read?
You actually donate your art so that when they sell it, scanners itself gets the money.
I see. Well, that's how we do it at markets.
I don't like social media.
I like this place.
I was gonna take a picture of you guys.
You should be in the picture too, Nick.
But like as with cats and stuff.
Yeah.
Like,
he's holy. Getting better. God damn.
I thought he was looking back at us in this one. That's kind of crazy.
That is crazy.
That's what
so that is really cute.
I want to know too.
I can't go back.
So right now I'm on my way to class and it's pretty early, it's 7:40 and I'm stuck in traffic and I'm kind of annoyed, but it's fine. And it's really sunny. So today I have two classes. I have a 9 a.m. and then I have a gap and my next class is at 2:30. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna probably work on my oil painting in between then, but I don't know what I'm gonna do between then, but I'm probably gonna get lunch with my friends at like noon. Before my next class, but before then I'm probably gonna work on my oil painting for like an hour perhaps. But yeah, I'm like hella stuck in traffic and I hope I'm not late, y'all, because I've been trying to get to this class for like weeks but I keep skipping it because it's at 9 a.m and it's only like an hour and 15 minutes long. It's my social sciences class about public relations and like public, like social issues, and the teacher's really lenient, so that's why I haven't been going. But I was like, today I have to go, but now I'm stuck in traffic.
Right now I am in one of the studios and I'm going to work on editing some stuff for a minute. This is like a really low seat, lol. started yesterday. I went to pick it up because I left it. It's oil. I didn't want to like mess it up. But I might leave it here again just because I'm going to probably work on it tomorrow. My hair is a mess. But I wanted to show you guys how far I got. Yeah. Now I'm going to continue editing and then I'll check back in a bit.
Good shit, baby.
Better than I expected them to.
Escape from Demon Slayer.
Who's that one?
In no escape from Demon Slayer.
Oh! You got it.
Who's that?
I'm not gonna finish a lot of
I'm not either, but I would rather eat from the small bowl.